This is the elevator at the Portadown train station. It's a Kona Eco Desk.
Whoa, whoa!
He like starts tickling me again.
That's got to work.
Don't as that goes where you met the button. I don't like that. Fast he is. Whoa! 1,000 kilos, 13 persons, built in 2012. Here we are at 1. Button already went out. Classic level. Scooter. Elevator number 2. There's a cat 3,000 just sitting. Here go the banger. Stop tickling me. This is lift number 2. Let's ride it.
Take us 1.
Let's go down to 0. Door is not closed when you press the button. I don't like that. Capacity seems to get 1,000 kilos, 30 persons built in 2012. Here we are at 0. Oh.
There's a wee cat 3,000 sitting here.
Let's go back up to 1. It's just sitting here, go to banger. I drew my cam use! Pretty busy calling for this, look where he's here now. Scott! The floor indicator of the capacity is 1,000 kilos. Oh, 50 massive spill in 2012. Here we are, the 1. Fixtures, go to the lift level. Welcome to my cam use.
How you can jump right through the window?
I can't jump right through the window. This is lift number 1, that's right, I think it's on 1. Okay, she's calm. Go down 0. Jamaica, have you gone down? It's pretty basic on Eagle Disc, look where they see how now. It's got the flopper in the kit, come on, see it. 1,000 kilos, 13 passengers, built in 2012. Here we are back at 0. Let's exit the elevator. I'm to apologize for tickling me. There it goes, and that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget a free comment and subscribe, and that's it.